Hey, what's up, basketball fans? Colin Brown with you. Delighted to bring you another episode of Colin's Corner on the Next Ones Discovery platform, where we highlight, analyze, and break down the best of the best from around the world in hoops. Today, we're going to check in on NBA draft prospect and Western Kentucky star Charles Bassey. At 6'11", the freshman averaged 14 points, 10 rebounds per contest, and had a terrific season on campus. Now, when you take a look at Bassey's game on an in-depth level, there's a lot to like. He's got the lengthy frame with a long wingspan at 7'3", as mentioned, and he projects nicely as a rim protector and high-level rebounder on both ends of the floor at the next level. In the low post, he's not afraid to get physical. He excels when working or scoring over his left shoulder, really driving that shoulder and his hips into defenders to create space. He's got a soft touch around the rim as well, can score in a variety of ways with a hook shot, floater, and really off glass. And then he runs the floor well in transition and reads the floor well to be really effective with spacing in the half court. He really knows how to separate himself from his defender and his own teammates to really create that space and score in several easy ways or get easy buckets around the rim. Now, he's shown flashes of a big-time pick-and-roll player as well, really using his feet and quickness to separate from defenders and use his wide frame and arms to rise above the rim. He's a high-level athlete and a guy who really has a big-time upside at the next level. Now, he does need to continue to develop a mid-range jump shot so he can continue to stretch the floor. He has shown flashes of knocking down the 10 to 15 foot jumper, I should say, but his handles and jump shot continue to improve over the course of his NBA career, which, as long as he's in the right situation, should happen. And Charles Bassey should be a project to work on, but a big-time potential player at the next level. For everyone here at Next Ones, I'm Colin Brown. We'll see you next time.